Hey everyone, happy Sunday Fun Day. We're going to have people over for brunch, so I thought it would be fun to Facebook Live them arriving. There's Saul and Norton, and Saul's going to turn this around. I also thought it would be fun to do a little tour of our apartment because most people haven't seen it yet. All right, stand up. Okay, here's the living room. Pan around, not just on me. Look at the, yeah. This is our bar. This bar was in some woman's basement since, wait, you're not on me the whole time. There's the bar. This was in some woman's basement in Jersey. Well, wait, no one can see it. Maybe I better know. We had it shipped over in pieces, but it was in some woman's basement since like 1977 or something, she said. And it belonged to her boyfriend. And we put it back together. It's a little, this is not even from our cats. It's a little destroyed by cats. They must have had cats. Our cats didn't do it. And then this is our dining table, which we got it from something on Etsy. And it's reused pipes. Can you show what I'm, see the pipes? No, underneath. Those are pipes and from a barn or something, I don't know. I've already had, we have a special brunch drink today. It's called the Distractor for obvious reasons. And it has Prosecco, peach schnapps, and Tito's vodka, and peach nectar. And I've already had one, and I'm a little loaded, so. Okay, so let's go this way. Did you get Norton? Get Norton again. Oh, and this wall of art. Get the wall of art. These are all by George Isaacson, Saul's father. And they're really amazing. Right. And then when you come here to the doorway, then turn back around so people can see the whole room. He knows everything about every movie ever, and so we have this movie. All right, so now this is our giant hallway, which was the big selling point when we bought this place. And this is his office area, but turn around here. There's our come over here. Oh, okay. Wow, am I a control freak. I'm so sorry. Turn around and look at that's the photo wall. Yeah, I love that. Okay. And then we'll show this hallway more when Donna and Augusto get here because that's where they're gonna come in. Here's our kitchen, which Saul has been slaving in since last night. I wish this had smell-o-vision because it smells so good in here. He's gonna show you. These are the roasted potatoes. They smell ridiculous. And then, so here's, okay, show him the pass through. This is our bedroom, and it's very strange, I know, to have a pass through from the kitchen to the bedroom, but the people who had this before us used this as the living room. And this is way smaller, obviously, than our living room, and we decided that we didn't want to do that. So, come this way. Here's our bathroom. I'm gonna go show. We were really happy to have okay, issues. Oh my god, I hope it's clean. I think it's clean. It's a good flush. We got a nice, we had to buy a new toilet because the old one, the one that came with it was like terrible low flow flush. Turn around.
Low flow. I don't like the sound of that.
Always a Seinfeld reference for everything. All right, here's our bedroom. This is shoddy bed making work by me. And what else? I don't know. There's nothing to say in here. It's our bedroom. Oh, but we were thrilled because in New York City, if you can walk all the way around your bed, that's something. We had that in the last room, but not enough room to also have two nightstands. So when we first moved in here, I felt like we were living in a hotel because we each had our own nightstand. We could plug our devices in with a lamp. It was crazy, and I still love it. Oh, so here's the view now if you're in bed. And like when I go to bed, Saul's always like preparing breakfast and coffee for the morning, and it's awesome. They should be here any minute. And we'll catch them live entering, and then we'll shut down for a while. Oh, you want it? No. Let me show you the distractor. Oh, look. This is Donald Trump toilet paper that Betsy got for us. Can you see it? And that is going to be... That's being saved for our official housewarming. And so, was there enough in here for more? Okay, I'm gonna show you. I had Prost. So here's what the distractor looks like. If you didn't see it already. Is that how much?
Yes.
That's enough? And then, oh, here's our refrigerator. Show the up and down. We have it's covered in old photos.
Yeah, like a bomber.
Our refrigerator is a piece of doo-doo. We need a new one really badly. Usually when we open the door, stuff comes flowing out, but I can't get this out. Oh, there's a spoon in here, and you may be wondering why. Saul knows this for some reason. Once you open a bottle of fizzy alcohol, if you stick a spoon in there, there's some science. Can you explain the science behind why keeps it fizzy? Anyway, is that because you don't know it or you just don't want to?
Both.
Okay. So this is what the drink of the day looks like. All right, I guess we'll shut down now. And then we'll turn back on when Donna and Augusto get here. Okay. Yeah, you need to learn this, so hit finish. We'll be back.